pulled in today to Bruce Peninsula National Park. We are camping here for a few nights, my husband and son and myself. Cyprus Lake is fantastic for paddling on. It was glass smooth for our evening paddle today. I'm just going to walk along the trail a little bit until I get to the beach area. Definitely feels cold, but so refreshing. I just got up out of my tent, put on my bathing suit, and came straight here for a little dip. One thing left to do. There we go. Now let's hope that my husband is up and has some water boiling and maybe even some eggs cooking. I have an amazing husband. Whenever we go camping, my husband likes to read Catcher in the Rye out loud, whether anyone is listening or not.
And I said hello to her. I knew she lived in the house next to ours, but I'd never conversed with her before or anything. She gave me the big freeze when I said hello that day, though.
One of the best things about camping is the food. This is late night tacos made by my son. On the fire. Nothing like a hike around Cyprus Lake. This is a gorgeous trail. If you're not into tent camping, they also have yurts you can rent. This really cute grassy green trail reminds me of something out of Lord of the Rings. That is why I put a tether on the camera. This is such a popular place. For camping or for a day visit, reserve your campsite or parking well in advance.